Deuteronomy chapter 5, verse 11. Thou shalt not take the name of the Lord thy God in vain. For the Lord will not hold him guiltless that taketh his name in vain. This constant swearing must stop. It may be in our nature, but it was never in God's. We must be like Jesus. Try, if you can, to never use any variation of the Lord's name in vain. If we do slip, pray for forgiveness and try again. God's blessings be upon you.